She goes. You're happy you're here tonight? I want to say hello to everybody. And over there. In the public. And there are a lot of people. There are so friendly people over here. Hello. So I'm really, really happy to be here tonight. And what are you doing? I'm really, really happy to be here tonight. And you know, I'm really thankful that we have really great weather. And hopefully it won't rain. You know, it's perfect. So, it's so, you know, so great just to be in your country. It's about 6 years ago, the last time I've been here. And you know, a lot of things changed. And you know, what didn't change is the music. And the love for music. And what I brought with me. You know, a lot of songs from my career, and especially that includes modern talking songs as well. So we will hear a lot of songs, and I hope you really like the program I've chosen for you. And so the next song is a song you definitely know, and it would be really great if you can sing with me, you know? If you know the lyrics, you can sing all over here, over there, you know? I just have a very, very perfect view. I can really look at everybody. Here's the song. The song is called Geronimo Cadillac. Come on. You know the song, right?
Wanna share with you I'm bowing with what love like dreamers do. Touch your heart, you're the queen of broken hearts. We are playtime friends and flat-time fools. Wanna play this game, you break the rules. Tears of love are frozen tears.
Come on everybody, sing with me.
We'll be right back.
There are only a few, really few words I know in Russian. It's спасибо, пожалуйста, до свидания, на здоровье, and водка. Yeah. This is really one of the first words. I mean, this is very international. But your pronunciation is a bit different. You call it водка. This is, sounds good. It tastes good as well. But anyway, but not too much. So, maybe I should learn a bit more words in Russian. But, you know, sometimes I will do it. You know, some of you will have the time just to do it and to be more in your country and to practice more. Hopefully you understand me. You know, I try to speak, you know, that you can understand it. And the next song I've chosen for you is a song. It was also on the Modern Talking album, and I wrote this song, and it has a very, very simple meaning. It has something to do with love and the hope that love is forever. Спасибо. Well, love is forever. Well, hopefully, you know, sometimes it is, sometimes it's not. And I have a song, it's the title track from, well, from my album released in 2004. And this is, for me, a beautiful story, you know. Sometimes when your partnership, you know, falls apart and you really, really, really sad about this, then, you know, you even don't find the words just to explain it. And this is the story, and I feel very, very sad about this, and I just want to apologize to the girl. And this song is called This Time. Looking back, I try to understand. Just listen to the pouring rain. And it all somehow it slipped away. It's a story that I can't explain.
small town woman, but I feel you are the girl for me. Rings on a finger, they on a toe, leaving town where nobody knows. You can win if you want, if you want it, you will win. On your way, you will see, but life is more than fantasy. Take my hand, follow me, all you've got a brand new friend for your life. You can win if you want, if you want it, you will win. Oh, come on, take the chance for a brand new romance. Take my hand all the night, and your feelings will be right. Call me Jack. Hours keep on rolling on. You are miles and miles from your home. You never wanna phone your home. Step shop and the nice young man. Parents at your future plan. Rings on a finger, paint on a toes. That's the way your story goes. You can win if you want. You want it, you will win. On your way, you will see that life is more than fantasy. Take my hand, follow me. You've got a brand new plan for your life. You can win if you want. If you want it, you will win. Oh, come on, take a chance for a brand new romance. Take my hand, follow me, and your feelings will be right. I'll be down.
Released an album spring this year, and you know, this is a very special album to me because it's an album all made out of cover songs. That means cover songs from the 80s, and you know, we're sitting at home and we're thinking about the new album, and I just was reflecting that the 80s are very, very important to me because my career started in the 80s, and you know what's very important? I had my youth in the 80s, and I'm the host of an 80s show in Germany. But anyway, what really counts, there are so many beautiful songs in that decade, and I would really would love to sing these songs. And every time I was listening to the radio, I thought by myself, why didn't you sing the song? And so I made an album, a very, very classical album, with, for me, the pearls, the most beautiful pearls from the 80s. And I really would love to sing you two songs from this album. And the first song is called Cry for Help. me she's fine. It's when she leaves, I'm not so sure. It's always the same. She's playing her game. Present for you is also a song from this album, and you know this is a very, very romantic song. You know, it's with a lot of strings and with a lot of heart and feelings. And you know, this is when you really love somebody and you think about it. When did you say the last time that you're really in love with that person? Just think about that song. The song is called "Have I Told You Lately?" Thank you. Cause my troubles, that's my shame.
For the morn and the sun and all its glory greets the day with hope and comfort. You fill my life with laughter, and somehow you make it better. It's my troubles, that's what you do. There's a love that's divine, and it's yours and it's mine, like the sun. And at the end of the day, you should give thanks and pray.
Sing now for you, love to sing for you. This is, well, this is more rhythmically indeed. It's, how to explain, it's a very special song. It was never a single from Modern Talking, but you know, I do this in every show because the people want to listen and want to hear the song. Because it remembers you of vacations, of summer, of sun, of Spain. And no? None? But what's another song? Oh no! Remembers you of love, of summer, of not of Spain, but yes, it was a single. A lot of you, stop it, stop it, stop it. They're always freaking out when I do a mistake, you know.
Yes.
This is a song.
Give it up for Thomas.
Which Woo! Is stop it, guys. Cut. So this is a song which really has a lot of things to do with love, because we really don't know where love will be in 100 years. We'll be right back.
world is not my home. A broken heart in danger and a pillow filled with tears. Oh, can you see the stranger in the pain and in the fear? Can you feel my heart? Baby, don't give up. Can you feel my love?
For a ride, come on.
So now we have the song I just introduced. One song before. This is really a song for summer vacation and for summer feelings and for, you know, lots of Spanish nights here. It's no face, no name, no number. Everybody clap their hands. It won't get cold. Arriba! Come on!
burning in my soul.
I really would love to sing for you as a song from my album from 2004, and this you know has a special meaning, and because you know all of us we have our dreams, and sometimes we're really disappointed that there's no dream don't come true, but it's very very important that we have to really trust and that what we're thinking and what we're dreaming. And we just have to live your dream.
Just live your dream. Getting there. Just to open your mind.
eyes. I'll be there for you in your paradise. Please stay with me. Show you what I mean. Won't you to have just for you. Fly around the world. Oh, everything I do. I do it just for you.
Also from Modern Talking After Sex Sex Love. This was a song from the early, was it 2000? 2001? I'm not quite sure about this. But the next song, this is definitely a song from the 80s. And I'm pretty sure you know this, and I would really, really be happy if you can join me. Here is Jeff.
We'll be right back.
Спасибо. Edland. So we have a really bunch of songs made for you. And you're tired? Oops. So you really can't stand up, because I'm pretty sure about that the next song will be a smash for you. Here is Brother Louis.
Love is a burning fire still, 'cause then the flames grow high and faint. Don't let it steal your heart. It's
easy, so easy.
Girl, just go on pretending that this love is never ending, babe. Don't let it steal your love from me. In a good fantasy, brother Louis, I'm in love, set you free. Oh, she's so lovely to me. Only love breaks her heart, brother Louis. Only love's paradise. Oh, she's so lovely to me. Loves more than he can handle, girl. Come on, stay with me forever.
Forever!
Ever!
And ever!
Why must this go on pretending that his love is never ending, babe? Don't let him steal your love from me.
Come on!
In a good place you see, brother Louis, I'm in love, such a dream. Oh, she's so lucky to me. Only love breaks a heart, brother Louis, Louis. Only love's paradise. Oh, she's so lucky to me. Brother Louis, 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 I'm in love, such a dream. Oh, she's so lucky to me. Only love breaks a heart. Brother Louis, 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 only love's paradise. Oh, she's so lucky to me. Come on, everybody!
Thank you so much, Spasibo, thank you. So I really, really hope you like the show. And we have another song for you. And I really have to tell you that, did you know, you're tired?
You're tired?
because I just want to tell you now a very, very important and interesting story. Because I'm not quite sure if you know this, the story and, you know, the biography of Brother Louis. Brother Louis was born in Germany several years ago, and all of a sudden, after ages, he was separated from his family, and after ages, he found out that he has a sister. And this sister was called Sherry, Sherry Lady. This is a true story. Song, I would be here on stage tonight, and without that song, my life, well, would be in a different way. And I didn't know that when I recorded this song. It just came just from the heart and went to the souls. And I'm pretty sure you know the song. The song's called Your Heart, Your Soul. And I just want to try and just want to sing with you. You know the song, Your Heart, Your Soul, the lyrics. So maybe we can work this out together. We can sing it together. I just sing it first, so maybe it's easier for you to remember. And then you try to sing with me.
Forever, stay with it together. You're my heart.